What's going on, my people? So in this video, I will show you my three hot niches of all time. So if you are new here, my name is Adida Mala. I like to bring out video on how to make money online by using only your laptop with an internet connection. Please go and subscribe and hit the little bell icon button to get notified for any further video. I know majority of you that have been watching my video and my tutorial have not subscribed to this channel. Please go and subscribe, and it will really help my content to reach more audience. So, that being said, I will show you my three hot niches in selling low or no content book. So let's dive in. So the first one that I would like to share with you is Dell's Guest Book. So what my guest book is among the three hot niches that have been doing extremely well for me. So on guest book, it's not just ordinary guest book. If you are producing just ordinary guest book, that means you are targeting large audience. If you look at the results, what I search here, you see that I have over 10,000 results. That means this niche is already full up. But if you niche down to a specific audience, the most specified audience may have some low results. So you can produce guest book for baby shower, guest book for wedding party, guest book for bachelor's party. All series of guest book you can produce it, and you will actually make a lot of money. But your ability to niche down to most of these audience will definitely bring you a lot of sales. If you look at all the guest book that are showing here, which are paperback, you see that they have high BSR rates, which means you too you can produce this type of book and still make a lot of money. And let's check inside of one of the guest books and see how it's easy to make this kind of book. So let's load up. This is a paperback book, so let's check what is inside. So this one is Guest Book Cabin Edition. So let's check inside. So if you have a cabin, you can make use of this guest book. You see that this one is the colored guest book. You see guest, just a line here to put down their name, and this to put down their review on the cabin they just visit. It is easier to make, and you can make a lot of money. You can niche down to a very specific audience and you can start making a lot of money. It's part of my dream. It's one of my best niches that has been making a lot of sales from it. And I produce this interior using ordinary Microsoft PowerPoint. So niche down to more specified audience than baby shower, guest book. You can niche down to baby shower guest book girl. You can niche down to baby shower guest book boy. Baby shower guest gift. That is a gift that a book that they can record the gift that was given to the woman, the people that are doing the baby shower. You can also do baby shower guest book signing, baby shower guest book. So you can niche down to more specified audience and do and make a lot of sales. You see, when I search baby shower guest book girl, I have just 1,000 results here. That means you can also produce this kind of book and make a lot of money. You check even the design here, you see that it's not hard to make. I don't ask you to go and copy the design, but you can do the replicate of it, not exact copy, but you can do the replicate of it. You have to add your own element to it and start making a lot of it. If you look at this book now, it's baby shower guest book for girls. Let's look at the inside what is inside, we will see that these designs are very easy to make. You find a baby elephant and all these flower, and you can start, you can do the cover. And let's look what is in the inside of the book. So you can see that this just what is inside. We have the breast and the name and relationship to parents, advice for parents, and wishes for babies. You can do this kind of interior and the cover, and you have your best book. So that is it for this niche. So let's move to next niche. In the next niche that is doing extremely well for me is kid activities book. Under this kid activities book, we have many books under it. So you see that when I search kid activities book on Amazon, I have over 90,000 results. You look at the results, you see that this niche is already filled up. There is high competition there, but you can produce, you can niche down to a more specific niche, and you make a lot of sales. If you just search kid activities book on Amazon, you are referring to all activities book that is meant for kids, which include the mazes, the sudokus, the handwriting book, and the rest. You can produce handwriting book. It's also a kid activities book, and you can make a lot of money, like handwriting, kindergarten handwriting book. Let's search for that one. Kindergarten. You can see that we have a lot of kindergarten for girls, kindergarten for boys, kindergarten handwriting book for girls, kindergarten handwriting book for boys, kindergarten and first grade workbook. You can niche down to all this niche, and you can produce a lot of book. And you see, when I search kindergarten first grade workbooks, you have just only 3,000 results compared to the 90,000 results that we saw there. So this, at least for this niche, you can still niche down to more to be more specified, like kindergarten and first grade workbook for boys or for girls, or for boys age 1 to 3. So that's how to niche down to a more specific audience. That's how to niche down. So you can niche down and produce this kind of thing. And on this, you can produce handwriting workbook. It's how creative you are. It depends on how creative you are, you can produce any book in these activities, kid activities. Part of my niche that has been doing extremely well for me since I started selling low or no content book on Amazon. So you can produce handwriting workbook for kindergarten, handwriting workbook for kids, and you start making a lot of. You can look at the BSR rate of all these books. You will see that they have low BSR, which means people are really buying this type of book on Amazon. And because of what is happening throughout the world now, is people, most of the kids are at home, so they need to learn new things. So people are ready to even buy this product. So the better, the earlier you start making this kind of book, the better. So next, let's move to the third niche that is part of the niches that will be doing very well for me, which is appreciation gift. So you can produce ordinary line journal and target it as appreciation gift. What you just need to do is that you will find some quotes on Pinterest. I don't ask you to go and copy quote. This quote, you have to make some, add your own word to it, write it, and you can put it on the book, and you can write it, put it on the cover of your book, and you can start selling that as an appreciation gift. You can make appreciation gifts for co-workers, you can make appreciation gifts for teachers, you can make appreciation gifts for, you see that these are the niches that you can venture into and can start making low or no content, which you can you see that I have all this spelled out for me on my list. When I start writing specific keyword on Amazon, you can also have it. You can also have it on your system like this. Just a Chrome extension known as Expanded DS Amazon Quick View. It is called DS Amazon Quick View. If you install it on your Chrome browser, you should be able to have something like this too. So if you type application gift for coworkers on Amazon, you see that so many sub niches that you can dive into and you can make a lot of money. If you niche down to these sub niches, you will make a lot of money. Let's search on application gift for coworkers. You see that we have only 6,000 results, and I never changed this to the book. So we have application gift for coworkers, and you can produce the ordinary line donors and put some quotes on it. It's like this one, a truly amazing thing how to find. It's a just ordinary line donor and it's doing extremely well. Because you see, they have the BSR of 283. This one has a BSR of 108. It's also running some ad on it. So you can produce this kind of book too, this kind of line donor, and you can start selling it on Amazon. It's just ordinary line journal, and the size of it is, the general size of it is 6x9, and you just put 100 pages of a line journal and you start making a lot of money. If you look at the sponsor post here, you see that a lot of application gifts are here that people are only add on this because they are making a lot of money. Let's look inside of this. You can see that it's just ordinary line journal with a code on something on the cover, and this person also tried as much as he could write a quote on each page of the line journal. You can also do something like this, but you have to be very, very careful of any code, of the code that you want to put on your book, because most of these codes are trademark and most are copyright. So you have to search for a code on public domain, or you can write your own code too. Search a code on public domain that is on public domain, and you can put it on your book. That will let you get into trouble. So all this, you can also make application gift for co-worker, application gift for teacher, application gift for dad, application gift for mom, and you can start making a lot of money. So the bonus that I would like to give you is based on, and the last one of that on the niche that I said three on my description, but this one is composition. This one is a form of bonus, composition notebook. If you see composition notebook, search composition notebook on Amazon, you will see that you have over 20,000 results here, which means this niche is already full. But no, you have to niche down to more, to sub niches on this composition notebook, and start making a lot of money. I will review one niche under this composition notebook to you, and if you can try as much as possible to make a quality interior on this niche, you are going to make a lot of money. And this niche is calligraphy and hand lettering practice notepad. So let's search calligraphy and hand lettering. If you look at the results, we see that we have only 136, which I know is not true. Let me change this thing to book and search. It is loaded. You see that we have 2,000 results under this. So it is still a niche that you can even dive into. If you can start it off all the book on this calligraphy and hand lettering notebook, that niche, you see that they have low BSR rate. You see, 67,033. This one is 12,814. Let's look what is inside of this. It's very easy to make, and if you don't know how to make it, I have it ready made for you on my Creative Fabrica store and also on Gumroad store. See, calligraphy and lettering notes part, and this is already, it's a ready made template that you can easily upload to your store. We have, if you look at the what is inside, you see, it's a slanted calligraphy paper. You have standard calligraphy there, you have alphabet sheet, and we have the dog grid sheet, that also known as a bullet journal. So you can also make this calligraphy and lettering notepad and niche it down to most of his audience and start making a lot of money. So if you need this calligraphy and lettering notepad, you can check my store on Creative Fabrica, and I have it there. You have the calligraphy and lettering practice part and also the slanted calligraphy paper. If you have the Creative Fabrica subscription, you can download it there. And if you don't have the subscription, I can't remember the price, maybe like $2 or $3, and you can have this ready to upload pages of this calligraphy and lettering practice paper. And you can this here too. So let it load up. You can start making, see it's here. It's also just $1 on Gumroad. $1 or $2 on Gumroad. We have standard calligraphy paper. Here is also 150 pages. You can just get it and it's $2 here listed here on my Gumroad page. You can download it and start do, and you can do the cover and start making money. But it's ready to upload something. You don't need to edit anything from it. You just upload it to the Amazon and create a very unique cover and start making a lot of money. So that's it for this video, and I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, don't forget to give me a thumb up and subscribe and hit the little bell icon button to get notified for any further video. That being said, I am Adedamola. See you again.